have a discussion about day and night with children. It is very important to record observations of discussions that we have with children so that children can go back and think about it instead of memorizing or mugging up what we teach them about it. Today I will talk about how you use a chart to ask different types of questions to children to start a discussion about what are the differences between morning time or daytime and night time. The first thing that we can encourage our children to do is use their eyes and observe. Ask them to look around. They can step outside class also and look. Ask them to see what do they see during the daytime. Maybe if they are struggling, you can ask them to observe something specific. Like tell them, look at the sky and tell me how does the sky look during daytime. So they may tell you that when we look at the sky, we see the sun. So draw the sun and label it. So children know, what do you see in the daytime? We definitely see the sun. Ask them other simple questions like, what color is the sky? During the daytime, the color of the sky is blue. So then shade the color blue onto your chart and say, the sky is blue. It is important not to write all over the chart because children are still learning to engage with words. So try to use some simple picture drawings, try to use some colors to make the chart more interactive. And I repeat that it is important to make the chart in the classroom with the students because then they understand what you are talking about and what you wrote. Similarly, ask them in the night, what do you see? Explain to them when is night once you go home. And do you see the sun? No. If not, what do you see? You see the moon. You also see some stars. Talk about it, write it down and label it. What color is the sky at night? Is it blue? No. Then ask them what color is it? They may tell you it is black, or older children may even tell you it's grey. Take their answer and color that shade onto the chart and label it in the same way so children will be able to compare it. So here we will say this is the color of the sky. The next question you can ask children, this you can do on two different days also, is what do you do? What do you do in the morning time? When you wake up in the morning, if they are very young children, you can even do actions like, how do we wake up, and get them all to stretch their hands. Get them to stand up and show I wake up like this. What do you do once you wake up? We get ready and we go to school. So you can write down, go to school. And you can even draw a small picture of the school and show the children that they are going to the school. So show them few children walking on the road. What do you do in the night time? Ask children, once you go home and finish everything in the day, what do you do? Finally, at the end of the day, we go to sleep. Include an action for sleeping so children remember. And here you will say, we go to sleep. And you can draw things and you can color things to help children remember what they do in the daytime and what they do in the night time.